Hello, Red Cedar here, and today we're playing for Roblox Warship RP. Sorry for the unpatched video earlier. Hopefully this one will be a fucking killing. Why are you guys not doing your work? Come on. This is a Navy ship, not a damn playground, alright? Better make my way over to the bridge. That's the stern. I'm going to go over here with their announcement. Pause. Alright, somebody down here. Why wasn't I in the hole? Lieutenant! 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 Marines are trained by the moon. Yeah, I mean that is right. Oh, there's the captain. I'm rumbling as commander. I'm not a captain. At least people actually come to these roll calls in this one. We actually came this trip. Is that German over there? Actually, no, this is a marine train. No, it's the stern. There we are. Help me out, Captain. At least people actually came in this server. Nothing means staring out at the sea, does it? And with the German warship over there, we should probably deal with that very soon. This is good, and there's a German soldier there, we should probably deal with him in a minute. Marines to stern. If you don't go, it's insubordination. It's desertion. And desertion means you get shot pretty much. Hey! That German soldier stabbed me pretty good. Hey! Don't fraternize with the sailors like that. That's frowned upon in Navy. a German plane over there. The Luftwaffe. Is everyone supposed to attend this meeting? What? Is there an officer on the bridge? Why are you all here and not on the bridge? There should be two or more officers on the bridge. There needs to be two or more. Right, well. You know, that's just what I'll have to do then. Why not? These are lieutenants in His Majesty's Navy, they should know. They should know there needs to be two or more officers on the bridge at one time. I'm pretty sure that goes for real life as well, isn't it? There have to be two or more officers on the bridge each time. Oh, there is! Oh, there is! There is! Well, thank you, sir. Right. I'm gonna oversee the bridge. How is the ship? What's the condition of it? Yeah, alright. Very good, very good. Now all the officers are on the bridge, since I told them to, they should know that already. Yeah, I saw that. At least they actually showed, at least the Marines showed up. Yeah, every damn server I've been on, most of the time they've just refused to go up, like. Time. That is to be expected. They're all moving over to France. This is the most dangerous war we've fought in, you know. No, I mean, I agree. I mean, Germany steamrolled Poland. Yes, LT. Sure, go ahead. Oh my god. German soldier on the ridge. You are being detained, sir. Alright. Take him to the brig. Logs it down. We will get shot. Right, good. What is it, LT? They could be. Well, at least the server actually seems more they seem more better than most servers at least. But when he said voice record, I thought they could hear me, I was like, what? Deep there is. Isn't this aren't we off the coast of Italy? I'm pretty sure this is like still off the coast of Italy, isn't it? They share the same interests. Yes? Detain that German, yeah, so. Do we have an MAA here? Get that some. Get them out at arms. Yes, and I'll accompany you. Right, LT, cover the bridge until I return. And where is the German soldier? Oh, two of them? Why is the surgeon in there? That's weird. Right. Get in there now. I will supervise that. Make sure you don't get out of hand in case you do. Right. I will oversee the interrogation. Happens. hashtags, it seems, right? But okay, in a minute I'll be right back. Time back. So yeah, the Lieutenant Commander is a German soldier and I'm supervising it. This is a much better angle. That's fine. I really hope that Lieutenant is guarding the bridge still, like I ordered him to. So interesting, why is the surgeon with the prisoner in the... I mean, is the game itself the ghost? It makes sense. Bismarck fleet. This guy's a lieutenant commander. If he does this route, I can try and see if I can get promoted. Roleplaying, of course, I don't want to give him my position just yet. I love their integrity, I'm just standing there like. Yeah, he's not cooperating. Go on, Lieutenant, you can do it. I'm at the same rank, huh? It's interesting. A lot of German this server, I'm a bit nervous. Alright, keep going, Lieutenant Commander, you're doing well. Well, I'll also change the football for this guy as well. Got to look up for insubordination. Because there's always tons of it around. How much officer there? There's, the Admiral, me, another captain, or a captain, this guy. I really hope World War II Finn is, I really hope this guy is guarding the bridge. Because it's Navy protocol to have two or more officers on the bridge each time. Or a quartermaster. I will need to speak to Admiral. There's no way to talk to a commanding officer, Misty. Oh, I need to crack my duties. I'm overseeing this position. I bet it's been an ordnance field. Lieutenant Commander! Hold your fire! That's not how we do things. Did you get in that interrogation? You will be court-martialed. This way. Jump, soldier. Come over here once. Try to save. Now! Why don't we stop him? Good! Get it in them! Sell him through. Right, that works. Fine, that works. Good work. Hey! Roleplay! The only advantage we have. Very good, right. Let's see if these Roll call at stern. Let's see if anyone actually bothers to show up. Good. Wait, you also? You're you're already the commander. Let me fix that. I really hope you're going to let me stay as the captain, alright? I don't plan to lose that position. Let me fix that. Didn't actually know that guy. I hadn't seen him until that point, so I didn't know. Right. Right. Everyone to the stern. Everyone line up. Everyone. Everyone line up. I have no idea what this guy's talking about. Announce what? Announce what? Maybe they don't. LT! You! Back away. That about. Again. Discuss it with me after the roll call. Right, everyone line up. What is this? Can't you all follow basic orders? It's a spy among us. Everyone line up. I mean everyone. officers included in that. Very basic question, you've been a bit no outlasting, right? Quickly and accurately. I understood. Very good. Right. You there. Rank and duties. Rank and duties now. Come on, answer me, come on. Right. That's a court martial. Marines. That officer, that officer. Thank you! At least this guy's stepping up. I like this guy, he's awesome. Rank and duties. Very simple stuff. Incredibly simple stuff. So he's stepping up, at least this guy's actually stepping up. You are getting discharged. Right. You. I have no idea who I'm... Yeah. I might get court-martialed as well, but you know, I can't be bothered with the people that... It's you. Answer me or rescue court martial. Sire? I'm not a royal. And your duties. Go. Oh my, this is like... So many people following orders. guy's AFK. This is ridiculous. Oh no! Oh, he left. Yeah, they report the jump because they'll sabotage the nature of the inside out. Oh, yeah. So you. I'm not gonna ask you, because you're all space. It's an AK. It's got the side. William Bligh was a Navy officer, captain. Basically he was a good captain, but he was crippled because of a debauchery and insubordinate crew, and they basically stranded him to sea with the loyalists and started their own. And the mutineers got themselves killed while Bligh was able to get all his crew to safety. What is it that you want? Get up the side.
Right.
This is why the Allies will lose the war, the Roman war, because of the damn useless crew. The AFK will have a couple of seconds. And it looks like it's still the same bad home server that it is. Is the captain? Who's this? Yes. Wait, is this a... I mean, you're a captain too, but yeah. I was just thinking about this terrible crew. Sure. It's disgraceful. It really is. I mean, it's like how William Bligh was the good guy in real life. Right, well, thanks to him, I just don't know, right? Hey! You're not in uniform, mate. Hey, you! I'm being that very kindly because you're not being more strict than that. You should be in your uniform, man. Jeff, you can shoot the guy, honestly. Now what? Always good to have members of the King of God here. It's an honor to have you on board. It's an honor to have you on board, man. Wait, is this the Admiral? I think that's the Admiral. I know he's the captain. I wouldn't say that. Yeah, they really be bumbling into spoiled and mess. You can't follow simple basic instructions. No, the crew. They're the bigger threat. They don't get more disciplined. They'll get us all killed. It's true though. Yeah, I mean, you know what would be good? Let's do that. Let's do that then. How about we do it officers versus listies? showing a lot more deal worse respect than I usually bloody would. Oh, and uniform. Please reset. Well, someone's showing up. Surprise. I am jam. Start in 2 minutes. 2 minutes is a good. Yes. Why is... No, you're not. Well then. Get back line or it's a court martial, man.
No, you're wrong.
One. Two. Three. Four. Last warning. Five. Court martial. Right, you want to be court martial, I think. You're an absolute disgrace, man. You shouldn't. You do not belong in the Navy. You do not belong anywhere. Team 3. Court martial time. Go on then. Good riddance. Ah, nothing of value was lost. However, are good soldiers, and I am proud of you. Do you know what jumping jacks are? What did you do wrong? Answer the question, please. Oh, yeah, of course. Get with the Admiral, sailor. Do you know what JJs are? Well, evidently not. Go with the Admiral.
Yeah. We can do this, Commander.
I'll just watch, I guess. Let's count them. Ah, this guy knows what he's doing. flashbacks to what mask intensify. Yep. Yeah, this guy knows. Royal Guard knows. At least this guy actually knows what he's doing. I like this guy. Well, no, you're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. You're a good officer. These are good enlistees as well. They're only that happy. Right. Yeah, he's a part of the guard. God, sorry. Yeah, he's been driving along the board for some reason. Nah. King George. Yeah, this is 1939. Yeah, King George, 1939. The Queen didn't take power until 1958, I believe. Take power, I mean, like, got coronated rather. Yeah, single file line behind the captain, alright? Yes. This guy is just not moving it. See how you look here. So this guy's playing four passes. What is that? What is that? As you meet in these Roblox games, it's just so amazing. Oh, get behind the captain. Wait, these are sailors, and he's giving them like King's Guard trainings. Well, experience, I guess. There's always something bad going on this ship. This guy knew what I was doing. That's what you see, professionalism and class. Clear the deck. Now. Hello, Lieutenant. Right. Petty officer? LT! Oh, Answer me, LT. That is against Army and Navy Grace. You ever seen the scene where Patton hit that shell shock soldier and Eisenhower gave him a reprimand? Pretty much like that, really.
Oh.
The insubordinate lieutenant has dropped here before. Well, I'm all meeting over here. Marine. Are you okay? Are you sure it was this guy, right? Was it an Lance Corporal? Yeah, you're gonna have extra rations, man. Who? Medical officer? What did he say? My fingers are getting heated up right now. What did he say? What happened here? Is that what we did? Is that all you did, Captain? Who's it, Captain? Striking that soldier like that. Hitting a marine. It's not allowed. It's not allowed. This will be a reprimand. Did he now? Right. Come with me. Ah! Where's the Marine? The Lance Corporal. Where's the Lance Corporal? The Lance Corporal. The Lance Corporal. The Lance Corporal. Lance Corporal. I'm pretty sure for you there, man, because I'm pretty sure he attacked you first. Right. Is he already here? Right. 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 A case of assault. The LC claims the Marine hit it first. So I will hold a court-martial. Both of you go to the stage room. I will hold a fair trial. Hey, hey, back! You found guilty. Well, Marine. Good soldier, I'm proud of you. I mean it. LC! When we return to England, he is facing a... very good question. Have like access to the nicer food. After very good. We need a cook. Admiral. He's still in here. Right, we need a cook. He will face a firing squad. Are you hard to cut? Yeah, there's no sheriff. There's no sheriff. Zolt, please take on the role.
Thank you, Admiral.
Is Chef's there? Oh. Where are the chefs? Where are they then? This is desertion of duty. It's not tolerated. Oh, it's suddenly lagging. Where's the chef? Where is the chef? Hang up. Everyone line up for dinner. See, I'm tough but fair. That's the leadership everyone should strive to be. Did he run away? Why is that lieutenant going to help this corporal anyway? Chef, start serving food. That's what you're here for. This is a disgrace. There's a lot of new players here, so it makes sense. Some of your requests? Who's this? Yes? Why can't I take this? Oh, well. Come and get your food. How many list speakers did they had dinner with the captain? Very little to none. How many of this is going to say that to have dinner with the captain, you know? It's basically unheard of, because you're a good soldier who got basically physically assaulted by a rogue lieutenant. It's not tolerated. You did nothing wrong as well. Is that piece of... Is this guy actually our character? Let me see. Serve these men some food, damn it. That's your jump. Come on. Hey. Am I supposed to be there? I literally told them to come to the country. It's because these chefs are very bad at their job and they aren't serving people fast enough, or good enough for that matter. Let's go. This way. Oh, come on. This way. Come on, let's go. Man, you're a couple. Man, come on. Sorry. Officers, this marine. It's mine. I'm allowing it. For this occasion. This guy's still at it.
Yeah, he is.
It's always good to have some dinos. This lieutenant is literally bullying this marine, it's so disheartening to watch.
I'm sorry.
There we are. Continues eating the meal. Well, this guy's being, is it? What's wrong with the water? What's wrong with the water? See you later, man. I better get back up top, like the Admiral's saying something about something or not. We guess it's called the End. I thought it was called the Edge Lord, it's the End Lord. So. What else is happening up there? Right. Did you say the briefing room? Yeah, I think you said the briefing room. Let me go there. Briefing room. And there we are. That rogue lieutenant being this oh my god. How did it start? How did it start? Right, you are getting thrown over a very. Hey! Ready, go. Well, I don't think he'll be more trouble since he's on the run now. This is a new Admiral, I think. Radio on you. There we go. Right, then we get back up to the bridge. Well, that was very interesting, to say the least. Which way is the run this way? Right, that's all for this time. I'll see you all in the next video. Rezino out.